I don't even know if I can speak because I'm a bit ropey, but just like to let you know that on Wednesday, the Leeds Resisters will be taking a deputation to Leeds City Council to question them on their inclusivity policy. We expect it will be voted down, but then we'll know and what to do next. But we're doing this because of the Dolotowski incident. If everyone knows about that. A convicted paedophile placed in a women and children's refuge. So we're challenging them on their inclusivity policy because it puts women and children at risk. So keep an eye on social media. We'll put a link out because it will be live streamed, the deputation, and then we'll see where we go from there. Dolotowski is currently residing in a women's prison in Scotland after battering a man in a male prison. So we're not letting this go. Thank you. Yeah.